The great thing about the M1 Garand, just to throw a little tidbit out there, Mike, is it forced the Japanese to go from a warring nation to a nation of anime. So let's not do that.